A walkout at Brookline High School. Students and adults are protesting what organizers say have been incidents of racism inside the school. Some of the students who are speaking say that the administration has been mishandling racist incidents. We've reached out to the school for a statement, but have not yet heard back.